weight of 539 pounds, Diamond Dallas Page and Cactus Jack.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. Is gonna be good.
And at a combined weight of 595 pounds,
the WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over. This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
Oh, agent of chaos. Myself, I always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for extreme rules.
Oh, there's no question that extreme rules is in the category.
Something to look forward to Halloween, something to look forward to New Year's Eve.
Me, personally, I look forward to every extreme rules match on our shows.
Ouch. Oh, man, a back break. Gross.
How dirty is that?
Sit right back. Oh, my Lord, what is he? Oh, gross.
How barbaric.
That'll jam your tailbone.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, what a back body drop.
Face first.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Cactus Jack starting to struggle now.
This matchup require a different mindset. A superstar must be prepared to go.
Here he goes!
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing, and after this match has already gone for so long.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Hooked up, driven down.
Watch this display of power.
Supernatural power. Put in position now.
Driven down face first.
Producing a trampling.
Uh-oh.
Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
This match grinded him down a little.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
And now there's an opening.
There's nothing off limits.
No.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
We've seen the sledgehammer many times before, and it has never been a pretty sight.
Back suplex.
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
has that sledgehammer and is just daring his opponent to move first.
From the top.
Oh, and a stop clock to the back.
Showing absolutely no apprehension of putting one's body on the line.
Ow!
Ooh! Caught with a DDT.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
That's a pull on the floor. He gets out of the way. Just launched.
Oh, man, check out this power.
A back suplex.
That holds back Cactus Jack's attack. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Kendo! Oh, here it comes!
With the cover.
That's Kendo!
The cover!
What?
You've got to be kidding me.
How?
Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
Oh, that worked all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Wow. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Ooh.
Here we go again.
Cactus Jack's in dire straits.
Shoulders down. Before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Oh!
Fed chop echoing through the arena. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking
on the apron.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Ooh!
Cactus Jack.
Oh, no. Cactus Jack has him marked.
Up with the ladder.
Jawbreaker counter to get out of that. Punch right in the head. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is...
Cactus Jack with the pile driver. Jack might have this wrapped up. He gets back into the ring. Oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Unleashed might and force.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
Grab locked in. Nice counter.
Knife edge chop going through the arena. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Oh! Oh! With authority! This match, baby. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Incredible match we are witnessing.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time power. Setting up for something here.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Ducking out of trouble. Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Oh, my God. A clothesline.
Oh, man.
And that will leave him with a cause for concern.
Time for him to fight through the pain or surrender to it.
Far end of the match, and he isn't letting up.
I guarantee he wants to end things as soon as possible.
That's not right.
Re-entering the ring now. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
That'll jam your tailbone.
Gross!
What the hell?
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
There's some power behind that punch.
Russian leg sweep.
You can literally see his soul leave his body as he crashed through the table.
I have no idea how he's going to manage to go on in this one.
Vicious right forearm.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
We're not playing T-ball out here.
Enable the counter. Cactus Jack setting him up for a pile driver.
That's it. Cactus Jack just ended things.
Two count.
Cactus Jack with the finishing touches on this one.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.